Hi, I'm Jason Norris, and this is On The Go FM. And on this episode, I'm talking again about one of my rules for podcasting. These are rules I try to follow and also teach to other podcasters. Rule one in podcasting said that it's your podcast, it's your choice. Rule two said, your choice, your consequences. And in a way, those two rules were two sides of the same coin. And that's the way it is with rules three and four. Now, rule three in podcasting is start with what you know and learn as you go. And on this episode, it's rule four. Start with what you have. Upgrade as you go. I believe the most asked technical question in podcasting is, what kind of microphone do I need? Of course, related questions are, do I need a mixer? How do I record someone in another city? What software do I need to record and edit? How do I record on the go? Those are good questions, but the reason I'm bringing up rule four here is to strongly urge you to not let the technical side slow you down. Many potential podcasters have remained potential because they could not decide on what equipment to buy, or because they couldn't afford the equipment they thought they had to have. Don't be potential. Start with what you have. Upgrade as you go. If you're not careful, you'll fall into the trap of obsessing over what you need, delaying the start of your podcast indefinitely. Why is this a problem? Well, there are a lot of pieces to the podcasting puzzle, and you won't discover all the pieces until after you start. I know, it's like a mystery, but it's true. After you record a few episodes, you'll start to notice technical difficulties in certain areas. As you do, make note of those things and begin asking people how to solve those problems. When equipment is needed, you'll hear suggestions from fellow podcasters. That's guaranteed. You know, if you could spend money on either new equipment or a class on how to use the equipment you already have, learn how to use the equipment. Technique is much more important than technology. You could spend $300 on a microphone in hopes that it would make you sound like a movie trailer voiceover guy. But if you don't learn how to properly use that mic, you'll sound worse than the podcaster who records into the built-in mic on the laptop. Technology can improve your sound if you know what you're doing, but technique is always the best place to start. Learn about mic placement. Learn how close you need to be to that microphone. Learn about reverb and how to reduce it in the place you record. Techniques like these will save you cash and get you podcasting sooner. I wish I could simply recommend a beginner podcaster kit, but It Depends kicks in, making the one-size-fits-all setup nearly impossible to create. For example, if you have an iPhone, you have all you need. You can use the built-in mic on the iPhone and an audio recorder that's already on the phone. You could even get the free Auphonic app. Not only will it record, but it can also automatically upload to the Auphonic website where it will level the too soft and too loud parts, as well as set the overall appropriate loudness that you need to be heard clearly. However, if you need to record two people in the same place, you'll need a different setup. Or if you plan to record two people in different cities, you'll need something like Skype or Zoom. Maybe the best way to think through what you need is to listen to this list and again, start with what you have and you can always upgrade later. Number one, you need to record your voice. So you need some kind of microphone and some kind of recording device. Number two, you need something that will let you convert that recording into an MP3. Number three, you need a place to upload that MP3. Number four, you need to find a way to generate an RSS feed. Podcast listening apps use that RSS feed to download or stream your words to your listeners' ears. Those are the things you need. And so my suggestion here is to start with what you have. Focus more on the technique instead of worrying about the technology. Record a few episodes to hear how you sound, making notes about what equipment you might need. and then upgrade as you go. Start with what you have, upgrade as you go. That is rule 4 in podcasting. Of course, if you want to ask someone specific questions about what equipment you need, just ask me. I am a podcast consultant, podcast editor, and I love talking about ways to make your message mobile with a podcast. You can find me over at jasonnorris.com. And I thank you so much for listening to this podcast from On The Go FM.